You might be the king of petty. Like, I'm like the best. You have been on some shit after that knockout.
The first time he beat me, what his kid did to me after that fight, it irked me the wrong way. And I didn't really hold on to it, but it was sitting there. And then when the time came, I was like, oh, let me go through the files. Said, oh, that's right. I put that pressure on myself. Like, I have to knock this guy out. So it was 3-1. I'm like, yeah, I don't keep score. I settled him. And I mean that shit.